Hey guys, how's it going? So, plan for today is, well, see if I can find more of the soft tissue for petrified bone. And yeah, I'm also gonna need to farm some feathers as well. Let me get some more wood. I have none. I wish there was an easier way to farm this than just shooting arrows. We get some wood because I'll waste any more of the carapace arrows. Thank you. least get 50. 50 feathers. Music. That is off. Good. There's an area right here. More. There's no real good way to farm feathers, really. Like, you know, I haven't cut this tree down yet. Supposed to get like a oak seed from it, maybe. Oh no, let's see. Oh, it gives fine wood as well, too. Okay. Nineteen? That's really good. I actually wasn't expecting to get that much. Alright. I'm assuming seagulls are like near the water only. So let's go back. Is such a huge buff. Guess there's no seagulls here anymore. Oh well. I guess 20 will have to do. I wonder if I can make bolt arrows. I know there's wooden arrows, right? Is there a way for me to bolt arrows here? No. Oh, you can make it with bones as well too. Right, let's quickly make turnips. What else did I? Look at the upgrade. Problem is getting hair meat. That is probably the most difficult thing for me now. It's like hunting seagulls. You know what, let's go try it again. Cause they're way too alert when you're hunting them. Actually, I should go here. Yes. It is so difficult to hunt them in this mist. Try this way. Hmm. Damn it. I didn't know it was right there. They're so difficult to hunt. How did that miss? There we go. I think deer would be just as hard, well, not as hard, but it'd be difficult if it was like with terrain like this. I got two. Luckily, I'm just using wooden arrows right now because otherwise it would have been a waste. Oh, there's no more left? No, there's gotta be some. All right, let's go back. I know I can make traps now, it's just... making this is like... I don't know, like, it's good, but they don't take any bait or anything, and the chances of them... I'd assume they'd take bait, but they don't. Alright, let's go. So, the other thing I want to do is try and find more soft tissue. That is something I need right now. I don't know if that's done or... we'll see. make the last of them. You know, I'm gonna make one right here. This thing's gonna damage. It's so dumb it damages everything. It's kinda unnecessary, in my opinion, that it does that. Whatever though. All right. My knife. So sorry. Oh God. Right. Gonna quickly feed him, then go to sleep. Let's still add another comfort, maybe? Leg? Leg? Okay. Alright, there you go. Great. So far, the meat platter is probably the easiest one for me to make. And it doesn't use up a lot of ingredients compared to the uncooked mist hair. But this is so much better though. Out. Get some cloud berries as well. Box it. First one. Put it here. Box pie as well. Stop moving. Here we go. Great. Cloud berries, forgot. That's what it was. Yep. I guess I'll make bread. This over here and bench. That might be a good Why is this taking so long? Alright, I need wood. That away. Can we use corewood? Let's see. I hope so. Personally, I think any type of wood you use could be burnable. Okay, core wood is not burnable. That's unfortunate. I feel like this should be burnable, but they last a lot longer. It makes people wanna then farm it as well, right? Yeah, I think putting this over here would be nice. Perfect. I'll save the meat platter for later. Because they're kind of difficult for me to make right now. Lox pie? We'll see. Let's just finish this off. I feel like wolf jerky is unnecessary right now. Stacked up on this, and that's good. So I'm gonna go back here and if I can get some more soft tissue. Alright, so I got 20. What else can we make with this? So I need a lot of carapace. iron for this, more bone for this, and pine wood. This uses up more silver. But what's do that I could eat right now? Flash is 8. Poison. 75. Wait. I guess it's because of enemies, right? Dirty iron to make. Cannot. Alright. I need... Let's make the demolisher. After that, we'll make... shield. Buckler shield, and... Odin Bane. And Mistwalker. From... I don't know. I might make it later on. Start upgrading everything. I feel like Demolisher would be fun to use. So, we're gonna have to go here. You know what would be cool if they had climbing gear? I think that would have been amazing. Wish the reloading was quicker. Okay, so you could jump while reloading that. You can't sprint while loading. Okay. Not bad. Well met. Huh. Alright, I don't think this one has flush in it, soft tissue. Trying to find, where there might be soft tissue. I wish you could pause this game with the map open. so I could like think about it. Hold on one sec, I need to check on something real quick. Okay, sorry about that. Let's... Oh, fuck. Alright. I believe they got through that. Huh. Anyways, let's look again. So this is where the petrified bone is. We could go back here, where I was. You know what? Let's go back first and we'll decide. Alright, just need to get back there. And should be good. Okay. Go. All right. One second, I need to check on something again. Sorry about this. I thought this would clear the mist in this area, but it's only for the mistlands. Kinda sucks. I mean, it's cool that it's for the mistlands, but I thought it would clear natural mist as well too, eh? Guess I'll put that there. What is this? Air troll? I don't really need them. I'll keep that, but... Okay. Repair everything. I guess I'll just farm soft tissue this whole time then. So we'll teleport here. We'll go this way. You know the one thing that's gonna be annoying to get is tar. Getting more tar is probably a lot more. Down that and bring it here again. Oh, it's still hitting something. You know what? I'll break it down. Yeah, I tried out the new stick last night and it's so good. Yeah, the new stick is amazing. Oh yeah, I also was able to make the mechanical spring and got these two. I wanted to ask you yesterday about it, but you weren't here. I think I streamed a bit too late. But yeah, I wanted to ask you about the traps that I got. Like, is this automatic? These two? Or... Well, I'm asking if the ballista is automatic and could I trap hares with this, the rabbits. Because right now, hunting rabbits is kind of strong for me. Yeah, it's pretty strong. Right now, I'm trying to find more, soft tissue if I can. Hold on, I had my other chat close. Damn it, I missed. Oh really? Okay, what about the trap? Can it hunt the hares down or no? I think a gajal is nearby. Oh yeah, I was able to make a ton of these salad. I'm slowly working my way up. For the other ones, I was able to make like a couple meat platters, but hunting hair is so annoying right now for me. Like, if there's any tips, you're welcome to tell me on hunting. This way. Huh? Oh, what's that? It's glowing. Is that? Oh, you. I feel like there is something around here. There has to be. Oh, really? There's got to be something here, because if that guy's there, then there's something around. It's kind of stuck, but it's like whatever. Oh, really? Yeah, there's something here. I have a feeling, man. Also, like, I really want to make this because I feel like this is going to be a game changer. That's where you... I'm assuming that's where you got your, floating cape or whatever, right? Oh shit. I hate this, where you're like high. If you're too high, you can't hit them, or if you're too low, you can't hit them. You can juggle. Yeah, I can, but, I guess I might. Because I want to be farming simultaneously, right? Farming and crafting. I can. Okay, let's go this way. Go up. Thank you. Okay, there is something there. I believe this is still weak against these guys. These guys are insane. Luckily, I'm just using wooden arrows, but... Yeah, easy to churn and it doesn't use up a lot of stamina, which is good. I think it's just him. Oh, you gotta hit that. Oof. Let's holy shit. Yeah, I think the hammer's good against these guys. That's the next thing I want to make, right? The demolisher. Holy shit, okay, there we go. Turns an easy fight into an unwinnable situation. Oh yeah. Crossbow, I guess it fires too slow to be a problem for stamina. Yeah, you know what I found out? You can't sprint while reloading, but you can jump while reloading, so I guess that could kind of help. Helps that it doesn't constantly drain like a bow when it's drawn. The two-handed sword was fun to use, but probably not as OP as some of the magic ones. That is true. Instead of making the sword, I'm planning on making the demolisher, the two-handed hammer. Because I feel like that's going to be an interesting weapon to use. There is something here. I have a really good feeling about it. Like a gut feeling that... I know at one of the places there was like a little tunnel thing going down. I don't know if it was intentional or not, but... find out. Oh, the two-handed hammer? You could... what the hell? Oh, it's just dirt. I thought something was hidden in here. Yeah, I'm thinking of getting the hammer for, like, fight the Seekers, right? I think that would be a huge help. I need to make more of these as well. Maybe there's something up here. Only issue is the 20% slow and knockback. Oh yeah. Wait. Slow and knocking back enemies from your own combos. Oh yeah, that is true. I mean, I guess that is a double-edged sword in some ways. Could be wrong though. Crouch down. I'm trying to figure out thing around, man. I don't think there is. Might be wrong. Let's go back to the village and sleep. I had to see what would happen killing him. Alright, get out of here. Once you attack once, they get pushed back and your second attack will miss. Oh, okay. But does it have like a middle mouse move as well too? I assume it does. Percent sure it doesn't. Damn. Damn, that sucks. Do you think I should just get the hen right now? Yeah, oh yeah, the eggs. I mean, sorry. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm thinking of, I'm gonna move all of this to the new place. You can see I added some walls. I was making, trying to make windows and ended up making this. Like, one's big, one is medium sized. And one's like small, so you could like look out to the other side. It looks kind of weird, but it looks all right so far. A pen? Wait, is there a pen or like? Could I make this into a pen and that'd be perfectly fine? Oh, okay. So kind of like how I'm sleeping, right? Like I have my bed near the fire. But, I need to lock away the fire as well, right? Okay, I get what you're saying. I can do that. Should be easy. Oh yeah, I know what you mean. I can do that. We just remove it. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep this here in the center and remove everything here and start moving stuff there and down here. I forgot what I was gonna do. All right, I wanted to make the hammer. Okay, 10 wood. Iron. Was it 10 of this? Wait, there we go. Perfect. All right. Go to sleep. Great. Grant them from pocket. Yeah, I'm gonna wall it off. I might add this to prevent them from walking into it. This or this. One or the other. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, let's try this out. Oh, no middle room. Yo, this looks sick. Can I use this to destroy all the trees? Oh my god, I'm so slow with this. So like, let's say these rocks here, right? No. It's only for wood. But what is this mainly for, though? A mighty sledge yearns to wreak havoc. I assume it's for like destroying home bases or something, right? I want to try it on fueling. Make sure there's no death skeet around. Okay, that was a really good. There's no real combo to this. Okay, so it's a stunner. Oh, I could probably... let's... put this away. I do this. Could probably do a combo with the weapons, maybe. I don't know. Wait. I mean, it's like a fun item to use. Yeah, they're not that great. They're all right, but it's like, whatever. All right, I think I'm gonna do more farming. Yeah, it's not that great. That is very true. It might be good against the soldier seekers, maybe. It could be wrong. Because they don't seem to budge when you use it. Find more carrots. How's the two-handed, even though I never used it, they're probably the one enemy this won't stun. Really? It should. If it doesn't, they should fix that. I think they should fix that if it doesn't end. By the way, I was like working my new job, so that's why I didn't stream the other 2 days. I'm like getting used to it, and honest, personally, I'm not really liking it that much, but it's like whatever. Moment. more of a motivation for me to like find something better and start studying again. the flexible one where I'm able to work less out, like choose my hours, like work like 16 or 24 hours or whatever. Like I called the lady about the surveillance one and she's like, I told her I'm not gonna, I ended up choosing another one. She's like, oh, we can make you part-time now. And it kind of was, it kind of seemed off for me to like just choose it based off her saying that right now. So I ended up choosing the flexible one where I have to deal with customers, which still sucks, but it's like whatever. Like, it's a temporary job where I'm only there for a while and hopefully I get my portfolio ready, then I could like stop doing that and working the job I enjoy most. Which is like user design, right? Take one of this with me. Yeah, the lady who was telling me about the 60-hour week one, I called them about it, and, well, not about it, but I told them, yeah, I ended up choosing the flexible part-time one, and her, she changed, like, the way she responded. She's like, oh, we could have made you part-time already, if you're still interested. And I'm like, yeah, it was kind of weird, so... I ended up saying no. Yeah, it's a bit late. Like, I know I could have chosen that one even after she said it, but it seemed kind of off. If that makes any sense, right? Alright. But I need to... Oh yeah, remember. Back to the missile. Gotta find more soft tissue. And I don't think there's no more dungeons here, so... I'm gonna have to sail maybe around this area and explore, try and get a bit closer to the queen. And see what's up. Yeah, they should have started with that. I would have 100% taken that job if I could. If she said that in the beginning, I would have taken the job. Like, I'm able to work the hours and stuff, it's just... I want to use that free time to study as well. Alright. So, I'm gonna leave this planted here because I'm not making any more salad. Let's go this way. You know, this could be a good weapon to hunt hares if they get trapped near you. Could be wrong though. Completely wrong. Yeah, I'm pretty wrong. I bring tidings. Pick their bones, break their domes. Do that. Found one. Soft. I mean, it's a good way to kill these guys too, right? I kind of feel like a crow right now, doing this. Oh, this is kind of a odd spot. It's like connected to the tree, so I can't really get any more soft tissue, right? But yeah, the new job I was working, it's all right. Kinda gave me anxiety in the beginning. Not sure how it's gonna be, cause I'm gonna be shadowing soon to see how it is. It was mostly paperwork earlier, so who knows. Okay, so this is all just marble. Am I done? Only 7, that was disgusting. Maybe it's below as well too, right? Oh, okay, yeah. Had a feeling. But how's everything with you? Good for me. forgot I left it closed off. Oh well. Oh yeah, I don't think you were here yesterday, but I said when I start building, when I beat the queen and everything, right? When I beat the queen and I just focus on start building my house, I might put it in dev mode just to get the materials. Because I just want to focus on building, right? So I might just do that. I don't know, like, how everyone else feels about that, but, like, some people use mods and stuff. Me, I just want to build the house. If I focus on building it, I might just use that. I don't know what it's really called, I just call it dev mode. Because it is. Alright. Gonna run back. Am I going the right way? Still don't know, but maybe it's used for the other thing. Just prepare. Once I finish mining that, bring it in. I'm gonna start sailing again this way. Hopefully there's more mistlands. If there is, I'll make a teleporter and hopefully there's a dungeon nearby for me to get more cores. Wooden missile, black metal, oh god. is so expensive. Pricey using a black metal. Alright. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Miss anything? Really? Alright, so... continue getting brains. What we need right now. Already dried up again? Here. The goods. They need to make it so you don't have to keep building a workbench for this sap thing. Anyways, go. Let's name this ball. Is that it? Guess that's it. Alright. I mean, since I'm already here, might as well get the rest. I'm guessing I'm gonna need a lot of marble to make the throne room. I'm just hoping I'm wrong. Right. How much did I get? 3? Oh. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I mean, I felt like I could do a lot more damage with the spear. Alright, let's get out of here. Way. I don't know why this is like the fermenter is this color. It's so weird. All right, let's get something to real quick. Bread. Box. So, the goal is to take this. And all the way back to the main teleporter. Why? Because I'm going to use that instead. Oh my goodness. I'm going to use that instead of the making a new teleporter when I sell off, right? See how that goes. All right. This way. This is going to be somewhat of a long, well, not long, but tedious journey, because I do not have floaty cape. Dude, I'm assuming the floating cape goes really well with the wolf Fenrir set. High speed, high jump. Actually, let's go this way. This might be better. That was funny. Interesting combination here. Bit of plains, a bit of mountain, black forest, and mist. That's pretty cool. By the way, AV, if you're still in the chat, are the mushroom cooked mage capes really good? Mage caps? For ether? Welcome. Yeah, this sucks. But it's good for like pushing back on it. You know what this hammer reminds me of? I feel like it's a good co-op weapon. That's what it feels like right now to me. It's good for crowd control, and it's good for crowd control and good for co-op as well. There it is. Hello. Kinda want that, but let's stick to the goal. That is nuts. 2-1 stars. These guys can take a lot of hits too. I don't really want to mess with them right now. Maybe when I have magic, I might, but otherwise, nope. I think I'm gonna just chill here. Look up. How long is the tickle Valheim? Valheim days are 21 minutes long, with nights being 9 minutes long. Okay. Decent way to keep time in Valheim is by sleeping with 14 comfort. I'm just chilling here. I could see myself staggering them with this, but I feel like it really needs. I think it really needs a middle mouse move as well, or a combo, right? That's my opinion on this. Okay, so there should be more mist lens here. Who knows? Fucking rabbit. I'm scared to attack it because if I attack it with them near me, they're gonna attack me. And that's not good. Wonder if I'll be able to make these. Furniture. Tempted to pick that up right now. Oh, they're still looking. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back up then. So they're going up now. Hey Avi, are you there in chat right now? I wanted to ask something. Would they get aggroed if I were to build a workbench here and start repairing, or no? This world has changed so much since our people were last here. Imagine what it'll look like in another couple of centuries.
Yeah.
I don't like that there's like 4 or 5 of them just staring at me. Maybe these guys are like loxes. Just gotta give them food or something. Nearly time. Oh shit, he buffed me? No idea why I got so laggy again. Oh well. Alright, once I make that, I'm gonna set sail. Like, more than enough. You know what? I'll take the small ship over. And I'll probably go up this way straight. I wish we could put these in the oven so it'd cook faster or something. We'll just take this ship. Right. quickly. Thank you. I think I see Black Forest back there. I feel like the Wisp should be able to remove this type of mist as well. Kinda dumb that it doesn't. Now we're in Black Forest. This way. I'm gonna go down this way as well, right? I think that is planes, it looks like. And Black Forest there. So I think this makes it go down. So we're going down the map now. Great. So that's good. So this is all divided then, like. I think this is a good spot, because I see mist lines over there as well, right? So this is perfect. Okay, I think I got everything. You know, it'd be pretty cool if it got stronger. If there was a lightning storm that was nearby. Doing a bit of exploring, being close. Okay, let me just. Oh, why did I do that? I'm now seeing if there's any structure for me to like build a What do I need to throw away? This? Another one? There's a lot of trolls here. Alright, I think I'll just build it somewhere here, I guess. Alright, I think I'm gonna just call it here. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. I'm gonna probably do a bit of farming off stream and try and progress. And probably when I come back, we'll have like some of the weapons and armor upgraded, and we'll probably sail to the Queen and see what's up. Also, I'll be farming on and off stream as well too, whenever I stream again. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.